working on a Gears of War custom cog outfit. And to go with it, I wanted to make the Lancer. And I wanted to make something special, so I made a working chainsaw. It just uses a little 6-volt battery or motor, which currently I've set up to a 9-volt instead, just because that's what I had laying around. A little switch, and it's all 3D printed, a little bit of Sintra supports, but all 3D printed, and when I press the button, it works. Now that I got this part done, I just gotta finish the rest of it.